The surprise attacks carried out after the declaration of war saw the peacekeeping forces of various countries, including Osea, suffer major damage. The ships moored around the space elevator and near Gandar Bay have been hit particularly hard. Numerous ships have been sunk and abandoned. Fortunately, our cutting-edge aircraft carrier, Kestrel II, was at sea, so it was spared from the attack. Kestrel II is now preparing to launch another attack against Arugia's capital, Barbanti. The aircraft carrier Vulture also managed to escape Gandar Bay safely. However, it lost all its aircraft, so it's sailing empty. Today, the International Union Peacekeeping Force reclaims its bid to the space elevator. The Fort Grays Island Air Base Squadron will rendezvous with the carrier Vulture for a joint mission. The first objective will be to seize air superiority in Choppenburg in order to secure a route for the support squadrons. The enemy maintains air superiority over Choppenburg, so expect heavy resistance from enemy aircraft. There's more, so listen carefully. Right from the start of the war, the enemy has been deploying drones. They're using a new, advanced type of drone. The unmanned airborne aircraft carrier, the Arsenal Bird, carries this new drone, MQ-101. The Ocean Army headed up the development of the massive Arsenal Birds and dispatched them to the space elevator to provide support. However, it's been reported that the carriers may have fallen into the...
Squadron, aircraft preparations complete. Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco.
Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that we can wet wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to him like glue. Don't let him out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
Enemy reinforcements. I don't like these odds. Grab Fresh, bailing out of here. Give me a hand.
I'm cornered.
Bandit acquired. Firing.
Bandit evaded the attack.
The left flank is open. Shelton 2, move in.
Fox 3! Fox 3!
Enemy has fled.
Missile evaded.
There's an enemy on your tail!
I'm hit! I've lost control!
Stall warning.
Careful, there's a real demon in there.
If you can't evade a missile, use chaff and flares. Your fingers should still move, even if you're in a 9G turn.
Stall warning. Stall warning.
Gollum 2 just knocked one down.
This right here is what we call a learning experience.
Roger that.
Cover reinforcements, we're taking too much damage!
Fox 2! Fox 2! Radar shows no sign of bandits. You're in the clear.
Woohoo!
I haven't even broken a sweat.
They have to be crazy to pick a fight with us. A rabid dog would know better.
Missile incoming! Evade! Big!
What the hell?
Caution! Missile!
Caution! Large aircraft is approaching. All aircraft, stay alert.
Missile.
Destroy the arsenal bird.
Missile.
That's right.
Missile.
Help us.
Golem Squadron, take out Big Baby Huey.
Down these bandits. They're dodging everything I throw at them.
Look at that light from the arsenal, bird.
What's going on here? Shit.
Missile.
Enemy on my tail is breaking.
Ammunition zero.
Skeleton one lost. Skeleton two, take over command.
Gargoyle Squadron, this is Gargoyle One. Skeleton Squadron needs help. The hell are we supposed to do?
Status?
Verify the situation.
Yo, Gargoyle One, heads up. Check your six.
Gargoyle Two, let's maintain our status.
Missile.
Gargoyle Two, missile, evade!
Evading!
Missile.
This is Gargoyle Three, Gargoyle Two's hit!
Missile.
Status report.
Missile.
Shit, Golem 2, do you copy?
This is Golem 2. Instruments still appear to be functioning okay.
Skeleton 3, break! Missile! We lost another friendly!
Skeleton 3 is lost.
Missile. Coming! What's the plan?
Where's that report? Continue to maintain air superiority.
HQ, what's happening?
Skykeeper, I repeat, maintain air superiority.
How'd that happen?
All aircraft, stay alert.
Get out of there!
Breaking!
Come here! Cooper out! I'm breaking off!
Skeleton 2 lost.
Running coming!
Skeleton Squadron is down. We've had too many losses. All squadrons, command has ordered a complete withdrawal. Leave the operation area immediately.
Brilliant observation. They noticed earlier, all of us would have survived to hear it.
Save your chatter for the debrief. Golem and Mage Squadron, give our allies some time to escape.
Wilco, but Golem 2 is hit. Gotta send her back. Let's get dirty, Trigger.
Shoot down those UAVs. Don't let them touch any friendlies.
Golem 2, head back to base.
Gargoyle 1, escort Golem 2.
Continuing the mission. Still got my wings. Trigger doesn't need to fill in for me. I'm back and I need...
Won't make any difference up here. Get back to base and cool your head.
Returning home.
That a boy, Mage 2. Just keep firing.
Missile.
That's it, Trigger. They're machines. Don't show them any mercy.
Mage Squadron, you're going toe-to-toe with the UAVs.
Good
work. Where's our odds of getting out of the alley? Machines don't get tired.
Retreating aircraft. Leave the AO. Allies will hold off pursuit. Golem Squadron, Mage Squadron, hang in there and come back safe.
Yowza!
Missile launched.
Box 2!
Nickel.
Are you okay? Give me a status report.
Mage 2, UAV down.
Nickel.
Be mine, not get away.
More UAVs spotted. Gargoyle Squadron, they might cut off your retreat.
My status is fine. Affirmative.
This is Gargoyle 1, leaving Operation Airspace with Golem 2.
Retreating aircrafts, prepare for combat. It's a bogey. Gargoyle 1, Golem 2, engage now. Attack!
One man, Rescue 3!
Gargoyle 1, caution! Missile!
He's fast! It's like he's...
Skykeeper, Gargoyle 1 lost.
What the hell? Golem 2, status report. Just talk to me.
I'm against an SU-30. Orange wingtips. I can't shake it off. It's matching me move for move.
Golem 2, stop dogfighting and run.
Fox 2.
I'm so stocked up. Bring him on.
Target down. Nicely done. Mage 2, UAV down. Keep it up, buddy.
Short range aircraft. We'll let you take it easy next time.
I'm dead meat. I don't get it. Why isn't it opening fire? I'm scared.
This is not good. Browning, break off.
UAV squadron! Help us!
Get those UAVs off of Friends! Get your asses out!
Unfortunately, the two-front offensive was a failure. The aircraft carrier Kestrel II was sunk during the attack on Farbanti. Carrier-borne aircraft mistakenly bombed urban areas, and this has turned public opinion in neutral countries against us. Our own forces also suffered heavy losses. If it weren't for a few extraordinary fighters, many of us wouldn't have made it home. The situation is grim. We have precious little time, however. We have to get to the space elevator.
Here he comes.